Hello, welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to cancel your Canva Pro subscription. So go ahead and go to canva.com and log into your account. Once you've logged into your account, click the username and icon in the upper right-hand corner of the screen to open up the drop-down menu. Then I want you to go to Settings, which is about halfway down the screen. And then once here under Settings, on the left-hand sidebar, you'll see something here under Personal that says Billing and Plans. Click into Billing and Plans, and then you'll see your current payment method as well as the current subscription and the amount of money that you're paying. And what you would need to do is click the three horizontal dots next to Change Plan, and then I want you to click on Cancel Plan. It's going to let you know, hey, if you cancel, this is what you're going to lose. You can either click Keep Canva or you can click the red button that says Continue Cancellation. It then says, why do you want to cancel? And you can either give them a reason or click into Other. And then you click on the red button that says Continue Cancellation. And then go ahead and type in a brief statement as to why you're canceling. And then go ahead and click Cancel Subscription and your membership will be canceled. Just remember that if you pay yearly or monthly, you may have a little bit of time left to use the pro services. It will be prorated out until when you normally would be billed. So if that's yearly, it will be right after you paid the yearly amount. So for me, that'd be January of next year. But if you're monthly, it will be the day after you normally pay. That's when your services are going to run out. If you have any questions, put them down below. If it helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.